Hundreds of migrants storm U.S. border, suddenly feel odd stinging sensation. Hundreds of migrants tried to storm the U.S. border at the San Ysidro port of entry on Sunday. The migrants pushed past Mexican riot police and rushed toward the border, only to suddenly feel an odd stinging sensation, courtesy of the U.S. Border Patrol. If any of the Central American migrants who traveled in a thousands-strong caravan to the U.S. Mexico border were under the impression that we would simply roll over and let them pass into our country, they were sorely mistaken. The migrants learned that lesson the hard way on Sunday, after they attempted to storm the border, only to feel a stinging sensation in their eyes when they were met with tear gas by authorities. Remember her? Don't cry when you see what she looks like now. Seven billionaires and their cars that will surprise you. Wheel of Fortune to give away a $350,000 house as a prize. The U.S. Customs and Border Protection in San Diego, California announced on Sunday morning that the San Ysidro port of entry going both northbound and southbound had been closed due to multiple planned demonstrations on both sides of the border. Additional personnel and resources were also deployed to the port of entry, and it's a good thing, considering what unfolded the very same day. Roughly 5,000 migrants were camped out in Tijuana as of this weekend hoping to enter the U.S. one way or another. On Sunday, they apparently got tired of waiting to do so legally and hundreds pushed past Mexican riot police and rushed toward the U.S. border in an attempt to infiltrate the country. They were met with a nasty surprise, however, when tear gas was fired from the U.S. side of the border, according to ITV correspondent Emma Murphy. Hundreds try to storm the border. Expect significant U.S. response, Murphy tweeted. Heavy check mark at Emma Murphy at. Hundreds try to storm the border.